yet, so the Camino count out. And you notice Vicky Guerrero, who runs the team of Swagger and Ziggler, was looking on, smile on her face. Have to believe that she was behind much of this.
And Vicky Guerrero has done a great job of getting Dolph Ziggler and Jack Swagger on the same page.
Hell of a thing Vicky Guerrero has done, putting this tag team together right here. These guys got everything it takes to take it straight to the top.
They have successfully grounded the tag champs, and the matchup hasn't even gotten underway. Just an all-out assault by Swagger and Ziggler. Oh, man.
Come on.
Well, guys, I'll tell you who better be concerned about what's going on around here in the early going of SmackDown. And that is General Manager Theodore Long. Triple H, the CEO of the company, has put a complete confidence in Long to run this program tonight.
Zigzag on the outside. Ziggler and Swagger sending a message to the tag team champions. We welcome you back to Friday Night SmackDown. Dolph Ziggler and Jack Swagger all smiles after a premeditated attack on the tag team champions here. Boom.
Yeah, but the situation here is I cannot believe that the referee just called for the bell here.
You know,
Kofi Kingston wanted to go.
Yeah, but the problem is his partner Evan Bourne is still receiving an aid outside the ring after being assaulted by Swagger and Ziggler. But look at Kofi go.
Let me tell you, Kofi Kingston's going on a motion right there. He should have just took his time, stayed out of this, maybe took the thing up next week. Right now, he's in trouble, man.
Here comes the United States champion, Dolph Ziggler. Kofi Kingston continues to keep it going.
The emotions at an all-time high this week and continuing here on Friday night. And there you see Evan Bourne.
That's what I'm talking about right there. Two Mommy just overzealous by Kingston right there. And got caught now. He's in a bad position.
Yeah, let your emotions get the best of you.
But a great game plan put together by the clients of Vicky Guerrero, turning this basically into a handicap match.
Definitely great play by Vicky Guerrero. She really got this team totally on track.
Three.
Check this out right here. This one all turned around for Kofi Kingston. Overzealous, and bam, that's what happened right there. We're in that mood, in that mode right there.
Former world champion Jack Swagger.
I'm gonna tell you, this thing really was over before it got started. Right there, that kid at the board, he's hurt, and he's hurt bad.
And Kofi trying to hang in this thing somehow.
Swagger continues to overpower Kofi Kingston. Quick tags being made by Swagger and Ziggler.
And again, I still cannot get over the fact, guys, of what has transpired so far here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. I mean, just when you thought that things were going to be calm here tonight, we get back to normal. We've already had assaults and attacks and muggings. It's a brawl outside the ring. Things are out of control again here tonight.
Of course, Alberto Del Rio, the new WWE champion, kicking things off here on SmackDown. We found out that Del Rio was very influential in the superstars walking out on Raw this past Monday night, and they will refuse to compete on Raw until Triple H steps down.
And Booker, what do you think that Triple H is doing? Whether he's watching this matchup back in Connecticut in the office or at his home, what do you think he's thinking about what's going on here tonight on SmackDown?
I'm sure he don't like it, but I'm sure he put everything in control with Teddy Long just to maybe get things back on track, maybe calm the whole situation.
On track.
That's what what he was thinking, but now it's
this
totally
thing derailed 5 minutes in.
What I'm talking about.
Check out Evan Bourne. Evan Bourne wants to compete, and here comes Airborne.
Come on, I'm gonna tell you, there's no way Evan can be totally 100% right here. I'm gonna tell you, see, that's what I'm talking about. Moving on adrenaline, and that right there, that's gonna affect him all night long.
Of course, Evan Bourne going back to the neck. It was Dolph Ziggler who hit his signature maneuver, the zigzag, on Bourne before this match even started outside the ring.
Okay, Evan Bourne should not even be out here. He should be seen by medical attention right now.
And now you'll see the suddenness of Jack Swagger, two-time All-American.
My goodness.
Just planting Evan Bourne and picking up the victory.
Wow.
Swagger and Ziggler beat the tag champs.
Here are your winners, y'all.
And again, the beatdown continues.
That's a mugging right here, Cole.
And Vicky Guerrero enjoying what she sees.
What the hell is Teddy Long doing?
Well, I'm glad you finally called the man to task. That's a great question. What is Teddy Long doing?
Teddy Long has to make sure that our general manager stays in control of Friday nights. And here's how this one all got started, Book.
Yeah, man, it's like I said, this thing got started right off the bat. Great game played by Zig Zag and Swag. I can't blame him for that. And that right there, oh my goodness, the Zig Zag outside. That kid is hurt, and he's hurt bad. Yep. With this.
That's what caused Evan Bourne to be sidelined throughout much of this matchup. Great show of courage by Bourne trying to get back in, but Jack Swagger just too powerful against Air Bourne.
And again, Triple H's head back home in Connecticut has got to be spinning. I mean, he has seen everything fall apart so far here tonight on SmackDown. There was a walkout on Raw. How's he going to stop the bleeding? How's Teddy Long going to stop the bleeding?
Man, I'm telling you, this thing is breaking down tonight. Hopefully it won't break down in this one right here. The Viper Randy Orton teams with the Great White Champion to take on Christian and the Intercontinental Champion in an explosive tag team matchup. Ladies and gentlemen, it's going to happen on Friday Night SmackDown tonight.
Welcome back, everyone, to what has been a, well, chaotic Friday Night SmackDown.
Following Divas match is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring. She's the WWE Divas Champion, the Glamazon Beth Phoenix.
Okay, Booker, I want to applaud you, Book. I want to thank you for standing up for the cause this past Monday night on Raw. I thought you were with us when we walked out, but you said you're going to the bathroom.
Look, man, I have nothing to do with it.
Us this past Monday night on Raw, Beth Phoenix and Kelly involved in a tag team matchup. You think Kelly was upset that she lost the Divas Championship to Beth Phoenix at Hell in a Cell? Talk about a sore loser. Kelly goes nuts. An uncalled for assault on Beth Phoenix. And this here, just a little example of the chaos that has been a part of Monday Night Raw for weeks.
Completely disagree with you, Cole, and we'll get to that as Beth Phoenix is set to compete here on Friday Night SmackDown.
But tonight, Beth with a huge smile on her face, she is the new Divas Champion.
Well, I don't see a smile at all on the face of Beth Phoenix.
She had a smile when she came to the ring. She's got her game face on now. Glad you guys are watching what's going on. Do I have to do all the work out here? And at least I stand up for my convictions, but I'm still mad at you.
Alicia Fox.
Oh, here come my girl, Alicia Fox, made my fave five a couple of weeks back.
Well, that means she'll lose tonight.
Also heard a rumor that Alicia Fox beat you, Booker, on the golf course this past
week. What are you talking about?
Heard you guys played some golf and Alicia beat you.
She plays,
what?
She got
beat by a girl?
She got a good game, all right? She got a good game. But she cheated, you know that. Come on.
So Divas action here on Friday Night SmackDown. As Cole mentioned, Beth Phoenix became the Divas Champion this past Sunday, albeit with an assist from Natalya, and I think that's really what drew out that anger we saw from Kelly this past Monday night on Raw.
You got beat by a diva.
Come on, I got to call the action here, man. This thing's breaking down. Like, bro.
Yeah, you better call the action.
How could you show your face here tonight after that? I'm glad you did your research, Josh.
Well, wait a minute.
Check out the athleticism of Alicia Fox. But Beth Phoenix, the Divas Champion, just putting a stop to Alicia.
Good night, Alicia. The Divas champ's rolling.
Here is your winner, WWE Divas Champion, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
So Beth Phoenix with a decisive and impressive victory here. And there you see the MO of Natalya. After the match is over, the insults continue.
It's ridiculous.
Oh, not this.
It's time for some tears. Come on, Foxy. I want you to cry for me. Oh, that's just not good enough. I want you to scream for me.
Get her.